more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
That's a free kick awarded here. And there's the interception.
Shots on here.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Holt. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. That is a free kick. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And it's a header. A well saved. And it's gone for a corner.
Goes for it with a fist.
Well, it's an important area.
The second half is off and underway. He's coming forward with some danger. Strong challenge.
Preston won the ball well forward. Gonna try one now.
Mack. Ainsworth. Possession in the midfield area. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Ainsworth. Spotted well by the...
And now the shot!
He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. It's a heading chance now.
In with a header and a goal!
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
And here... it's the goalkeeper's ball. Referee's done extreme... The ref blows for the free kick. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. A disappointing cross this time, I think. It's a corner. And the cross coming in. Strong challenge. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Holt. It'll be a throw. Healy. Well, they're in a good position here. Abbott. And he's met it with his head. What a shot's on here. What a brilliant goal.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Small fry they might be, but they've had a big moment here, and they're level.
Yeah, they've got great spirit within this team. They would not lie down, and who knows now.
To get back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline. They've done it. Holt. Ainsworth. Came in with a challenge. They could have got through there, but the defender... That will be a free kick. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Italiano. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. That's cut out. Good. Oh, he could be in. The shot's on. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Italiano. Well, he's just not been passing the ball well today. It's looking good, this move. And it's a headed effort at goal. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Well, it's getting very wet down there now, but the pitch at the moment is holding up at the moment.
Well, it is, and it's the kind of conditions that you get mistakes in, and for the defenders, they've just got to concentrate.
Attacking well here. And here's the shot. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Played into the middle. Saved it. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. It's out, this will be a throw. Jay on the attack here. Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it? Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And heads it towards goal. Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
In many ways, this is the great appeal of the game. A team that's given little chance can win, as surely they've done, with this late goal.
Yeah, and I think every single individual has played at the maximum, as opposed to the opposition who haven't been at it.
Attacking now. It's a good place to win the ball here. They can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Good support play from his teammates. Crosses in. And it's a headed chance now. Bounce back off the post. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation in this match. Read the play well to intercept. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. 4-3, we finished here as the final whistle goes. All credit to everyone involved here. The game could have been called off, really. They played it, and aren't we glad they did?
Yeah, the weather was poor, but the pitch was good, and the play was even better.
Keith. He's kept it out. And it's a headed effort at goal. Very good passing from this team. That's a gift for them. It's an own goal. Got to be. Beautifully placed into the corner of the net. Headed down to a teammate. Onto the attack now. Chance from the... Gonna try his luck. And it's a header, a well saved. And it's a heading chance now. And he's met it with his head. What a fine save. Shots on here. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And heads it towards goal.